It was an exciting and unique experience for you to enjoy our second race here for those who are running for this event.
Jamal Dali Nohen Kia, Penang State Expo member for tourism. Yang Berhormat Lim Hock Seng, Penang State Expo member for public works. State Assemblyman for Komta, Yang Berhormat Tee Rai Heng. Dato' Syed Muhammad Aidid bin Syed Muntazah, Deputy Chairman of Penang Bridge Half Marathon, President of Penang AAA, and of course Chairman of DRB High Court. Our foreign guests who are here with us today, Mr. Paco Baron, Mr. Dave Kandi, and all the board members of AIMS. A very good morning and a warm welcome to all our guests from overseas. Selamat datang ke Pulau Pinang. Now today I'm very pleased that we have completed the Penang Bridge Half Marathon that is organized specifically held in conjunction with the AIMS Asia Pacific Conference in Penang. Even though we have only two categories, the Fun Run and the Half Marathon, and we have a very short period of time to organize this event, we have nearly 10,000 runners. Saya juga ingin mengambil kesempatan untuk mengucapkan tahniah kepada semua penganjur-penganjur, semua sukarelawan yang telah menjayakan program ini. Khususnya kepada semua pelari, saya dari pihak kerajaan negeri ingin mengucapkan syabas kepada anda semua. Berikan tepukan kepada pekerja-pekerja dan sukarelawan. As you can see, the two bridges that connects Penang to the mainland of Malaysia, the two bridges that defines Penang, is very beautiful. The first bridge that was built in 84, and of course the second bridge that was completed last year. I think it is a wonderful example of the aspiration of Penang to be an international and intelligent city. And when you come to this site, I'm sure you have passed through all the wonderful buildings, all the multinational corporations, the electronic companies who are in Penang. I've been told many times that nowhere in the world can you find all the top electronic companies located on one site. You are looking at nearly US$100 billion. Sorry, let me do that again. US$100 billion when you pass through the E&E, electronic and electrical cluster here in Valley Pass. All the big names are there. You name it, they are there. And they are the ones that provide the semiconductors, that provide the chips to keep our computers, our notebooks, and most important of all, our mobile phones running. Without this site in Penang, I don't think we can have a handful. And here in Penang, we supply more than 8% of the global supply for semiconductors. So you can imagine the importance of Penang, and if anything happens here, you are suddenly short of 8%, and you can imagine how expensive your mobile phones will cost. So this is a marriage between the future as well as the present. And of course, the present, for us to enjoy the future, we must stay healthy. And nothing can be more fun than marathon. I was talking to your president just now, and he said, when you do a marathon, everyone is happy. And we know that in Penang, everyone wants to be happy. That's why we organize the marathons. So once again, congratulations to the winners. We hope to see you back soon again. Adios. Goodbye. We meet again. Thank you.
Tepukan lagi sekali untuk mereka. Tempat pertama, tempat kedua dan juga tempat yang ketiga. Untuk kategori Man Open, tempat pertama, tempat kedua dan juga
tempat... Last calls for anyone who wants to put in the tickets right now.
Mungkin ada lagi yang nak bubuh untuk kali yang terakhir. Boleh bubuh sekarang di sini. Here we go. Dua lagi buah motosikal untuk diberikan. Tengok siapakah yang kena. Yang menjayakan dan semua-semua daripada awak.